Go, mama.
Get ready. When I tell you to shoot it, shoot it. Not shoot it and then wait forever and then shoot it. Give me the last thing you
do. Say, shoot it, I'll do it right away.
I don't want you to jerk on it.
No, but you're like, blah, blah, blah.
When I say shoot it, just shoot it. You don't have to pull back on it more to shoot it.
Yeah, all you have to do is push the trigger. That's it.
Where'd the arrows go?
Oh, Rochelle, you're standing on it.
Oh, oh, look at that.
All you have to do is push the trigger.
So, we got 1, 2, 3. Didn't one go over here somewhere?
No, we have 4.
You do? Oh, all right.
No, you guys are bullseye.
Mm-hmm. Just want you to kill this thing, Mama.
Wait, almost. All right.
White.
Nice, you hit it. You hit the target.
Alright, this is the last one.
I got one right there.
My arm, okay. No, it's not. I'm getting less accurate though. I usually do it with the other one.
No.
Mom, all you need to do is hold out 15 pounds. That's it. That'll do.
Hello, Rochelle.
Latcher of theme, Jimmy. Okay. Yeah, hold back. Don't move your head to the side. Pull your arm back.
Pull your arm back.
Mom, you have to pull your arm back. I'll keep it back.
Okay,
shoot it. Just
shoot it. It doesn't matter. That's a start, right?
Is this the last arrow? Hey. Okay, you can. I'm gonna try to let you do that, but you line them up. Has a tendency to go straight up to the foot.
Ooh.
Yeah, you tell me if she's oriented.
Call the power stance.
Okay, pull back. You can't line it up properly without the bowstring being pulled back. Get everything out in front of you. Extend this arm forward.
Much further to the right. Much more. A little lower. A little lower.
Shoot it. Shoot it. Yeah, I'm gonna pull the trigger.
Woo!
Yeah, but
bravo!
If you had shot it when you pulled it, you would have been a lot lower down because you pulled it up as you shot it.
Yeah, and
when you decided to shoot it, you just gotta shoot it. Alright, Dallin's turn. You guys will. You and Dallin and
Rochelle.
Rochelle can do a contest.
I'm going first. Oh, you hit the blue. Michelle, it's on!
And you will die too.
We'll just eat you, Pamela.
What's supposed to happen? You're gonna be fell down somewhere lame. I'm gonna have to take this little bow because he's gonna be lost. I'm gonna have to figure out how to shoot me some meat and a little mess.
Actually, we're gonna do this speed.
Why are you putting
it on
yours?
Mom! your middle finger was like this.
Give me a bow. Give me an arrow.
Ever.
It hit it, but it,
Good job, Dad.
Cheese
and rice.
The way it showed me,
I hit the white, that's all I did. Yeah.
Mom, you hit the blue. You did better.
That's what I'm saying.
Almost at the red.
Of course.
It's way too little for me. I'm still in here trying to get it.
You moved it forward.
Yeah.
I have a bad problem doing that.
Because you're scared it's going to explode on you.
No, I'm not.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm positive.
Kill shot.
I shoot one of those bows.